click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
Hello guys, in the previous video we have studied about dimensions of quality, where we have studied different parameters which helps in improving quality. In this video you are going to study what are the stages of quality control. In order to produce products or services with good quality at a reasonable price, types of quality recognized, these are as follows. First is quality of design. Second is quality of conformance, and third is quality of performance. The first stage of the manufacturing of any product is the design stage. Quality of the design is the part that comes during the design stage. So what does the quality of design means? It means how well we have designed the product or service so that they can satisfy the set conditions and the requirement of the customer. To understand this, suppose anyone wants to buy a gaming PC, that means a high performance is the set condition and the requirement of the customer. And if company is providing the gaming hardware in the PC, then the quality of design is good. But instead, if they are not providing the hardware which is required for gaming, then we can say that the quality of design is poor. Quality of design does not only mean how well the product is satisfying the set conditions and requirements. It also means how the design product can be used at a different set of conditions and requirements. For example, a drawing tolerance of plus and minus 0.002 mm would be considered to have a better quality of design than another with the tolerance of plus minus 0.02 mm. Here, the working range with 0.002 is much efficient than a working range of 0.02 mm. The next type of quality is the quality of conformance. Quality of conformance comes after the design stage, while the product or service is in use. But it is concerned with how well the manufactured product or service confirms the quality of designs. It is not possible to manufacture the product completely according to the drawing. There is going to be some difference between the actual design and the product. But as this difference decreases, we can say that the quality of conformance increases. So it is basically meeting the standard defined in the design phase after the product is manufactured or while the service is delivered. The last type of quality is quality of performance. Quality of performance is the last stage in the quality after the quality of conformance, that means after manufacturing of product as close as the design. How will manufacturing product gives its performance? Suppose you bought a mobile phone with good camera quality while keeping in mind and if the quality of the photos taken by that camera is up to your expectations, then we can say that the quality of performance is good, or else the quality of performance is bad. The studies in quality of performance are very important because these studies are used to improve the quality of the next batch in the design phase. Let's take the same example you got and a mobile phone for a good camera. But you might be feeling that this camera should have some more features. Then you can give feedback to the mobile phone company and they can use this study to improve the quality of the next batch of their product. Thank you very much for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ikeda and subscribe to Ikeda.